He's not here to speak for himself, so I will speak for him. I think my cat is more for feminists than most politicians in this world, including the Minister of Transportation, Merav Mikhaeli, because I think being a feminist doesn't mean only considering women and girls' issues, but it means working against discrimination of disadvantaged groups. It means making opportunities available for people who have never had the opportunity to be in a status of power in our society. And I think that a politician that only takes care of themselves and only self-promotes cannot be called a feminist. A feminist is concerned with the entire world and doesn't live on a little tiny island. Feminism is not about only women issues, because when you promote disadvantaged people, you also promote women, you also promote everyone who's been discriminated against.